This is motorway. Also known as Maple Springs Trail. Motorway descends from the top of Main Divide down into Silverado Canyon. Nearly 2,000 vertical feet. It's a fun descent. Intermediate, maybe hard intermediate. A little bit of exposure on a couple switchbacks, and the bushes make it a little more challenging than it needs to be, but here we go on the motorway. Section, you can pretty much rock it down, and then there's a turn right here. You got to brake really hard so you can make the turn and don't get washed out there. And you bump, chunky turn. And some pedaling. Hard turn. And now you're in it. The switchback, the bushy switchback section. Motorway is also fun to come up. It's a very challenging pedal. And I've yet to clear the whole thing. I've cleared all the sections, but piecing it together in one go without any dabs hasn't happened yet. It's just an endurance thing. Here we go. This is probably the steepest part of motorway. It's a little bit rocky up here, right there. And here. Actually, that's probably the steepest part right there. Hello! This is flat, you can pump it out. And the fun continues. more bushy, chunky. Single track. None of this is all that hard, but the combination of the bushiness, the chunkiness, you know, that's kind of what makes it hard. The windiness, it's a little loose. But if you've never been down it, just go slow, it'll be fine. Ride the ridge. Whoa, I've never seen a deer on the motorway. Wow, that was cool. Just checking out the view. Finishing it up. And this is the last chapter here. There it is.